What are you going to do with all that open free space in Red Square? I will give you two words. Valet parking.
Например, что вы сделаете с этим свободным пространством на Красной площади? Я хочу вам предложить бесплатную стоянку для автомобилей там сделать.
And what are you doing with that Kremlin all night? I will tell you, nothing. You just take down those chintzy Christmas tree baubles outside that building, you put up a neon sign with Gorby's Gourmet Deli, and you can turn over 200-300 tons of coleslaw a day.
И вот что я вам могу предложить. Вы повесьте кругом там новогодние шары и неоновую вывеску, попробуйте деликатесы Горбачева, и вы 300 тысяч тонн винегрета сможете за ночь там продать.
My country, we're at a fast food takeaway. A person dressed as a talking hamburger will not only tell you to have a nice day, but will breastfeed your children all for the price of a Coca-Cola.
Моя страна, в которой так много ресторанов самообслуживания, где продаются бутерброды, быстро приготовленная пища, и человек в костюме говорящего хамбургера подойдет к вам и спросит не только о том, как у вас дела, но может покормить грудью вашего ребенка, и все это за цену Кока-Колы.
So congrats, you sexy Soviets.
Ну что ж, поздравляю вас, дорогие советские товарищи.
You've won the big bonanza, big bonus jackpot. So come on down. Thank you.
Можно считать, что вы выиграли самый большой приз в игральном автомате. Ну что ж, давайте веселиться. Спасибо.
It was a mixed reaction. Well, who could blame them? Anna was appalling. I was doing stand-up comedy while she was doing what I think was the I Am a Seagull speech from Chekhov.
We were just terrible. Yes? How do you do?
How do you do?
No.
No one minds what these people are saying.
Yes.
No. I saw your show.
My first fan. Obviously a person of enormous intelligence who could recognize a genuine artiste when he saw one.
So you don't think I've actually hurt the whole cause, do you?
I'm afraid that most of the people in the audience simply didn't understand what you're doing.
Right.
But I think, you know, they have to get used to it.
Yeah.
People here have to understand that the openness inevitably leads to things which are just outrageous.
Right.
And they have to get used to it.
Oh, well, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.